Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable MF Assist Beam on KODAK Pixpro. And to do this, first we'll need to click on the menu button right here. Now navigate up to actual menu and click on set. Now we want to scroll down for AF Assist Beam and you'll be able to turn it on and off. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.